Hi, I'm Kevin Souza. I'm the Assistant Dean for Medical Education at UC San Francisco. And today we're here at the opening of the new Teaching and Learning Center, which is a new education facility that was funded by California Proposition 1D. We use these funds to develop a teaching and learning center that supports the training of our health profession students so that we can provide better health care throughout the state of California.
The Teaching and Learning Center is really geared towards interprofessional education and integrating technology into education for all of our healthcare professional students. The Camber Center, which is a part of the Teaching and Learning Center, is mostly focused on simulation and clinical skills as well as telemedicine education.
And this is where students from all of our health profession schools, dentistry, nursing, pharmacy, and medicine, can learn the skills that they would need to conduct telemedicine interviews, examinations, or to work with a consulting physician.
What we're excited about in our course is that we call them integrated exercises because they're really bringing together the clinical skills of the bedside doctoring communication and physical exam skills with the classroom-based medical knowledge content. So the innovation is really combining those two components.
Really exciting thing is that there's just more space for students, and it's functional space. There's great computers, and there's also these great simulation rooms that students can come and practice their clinical skills in.
Our center will also be linked up with the other academic health centers to provide a telemedicine network for the state. At UCSF, our PRIME program focuses on training students in urban underserved health, and they can do some of that in these new classrooms.